his story. Or at least that was Bentley's version of the story. But a couple of days later, I got the truth on Tom.
You always got the truth on Tom.
That was bad enough.